Hey everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another playthrough or let's play of Super Smash Bros. Melee. Next up on my list is Ganondorf. Playing him on normal, 5 lives. A long time ago, I heard that Ganondorf is in the very bottom tier character. Whoa. Anyway, even in the later games, I did like to use Ganondorf. I mean, I don't care that he's slow, but his attacks are powerful as shit if you land them right. That wasn't even that strong of a kick. Three more targets to go. There we go. Oh, damn it. I was so close. Two lives in one match? Oh shit, I didn't even lose that Oh man, I hope that doesn't count. Oh, I still get to keep the life I almost lost. Oh, fuck Goldine. that Paula from Earthbound? What the fuck, coward? Racist. I'll just have to sell for less. All right, I'm ready for you. Oh, what? Crazy Hand is here now? Hey, that's no fair. Ferris' jump is very lame. Oh, that is just not fair. Oh, come on! Oh my god, you... Even though I had 3 lives to spare, I just lose 2 of them in the blink of an eye? I'll get another chance with them. You know, we decided to go. What the shit? Man. If Ganondorf could only reach the platforms, I wouldn't be able to use it continue. So I found out all these character and stage unlocks are very are a bit more complicated, so it's gonna take me some time to try and unlock them, but goddamn is Ganondorf's nose big. Well, thanks for watching everyone, until next time, to be continued, baby.